Guys, I brought a new video which is mathematics tricks. Any two digit numbers multiplied with other two digit numbers give you an answer in 1 second without using any calculator. Now let us see a few examples how to solve any two digit numbers, right? So let us see, like 22 multiplied with 31. How to multiply these two digit numbers? Now whenever you are multiplying any two digit numbers, just put three dashes and multiply the first digit of first number with first digit of second number, multiply first digit of first number with first digit of second number and write the result. 2 3s are 6. Just put the result over here and multiply the last digit of first number with last digit of second number and put the result in the last place. 2 into 1 is nothing but 2. And to get in between number, multiply these both numbers, 2 3s are 6, plus multiply these two numbers, 2 1s are 2, 6 plus 2 is nothing but 8. Your final answer for multiplying the 22 multiplied with 31 is 628. And I will give you the next example. Let us see, if the number is 99 multiplied with 64, how to multiply these two numbers? Now, whenever you are multiplying any two digit numbers, the first step is just draw three dashes and multiply the first digit of first number with first digit of second number and place in the first place. 9 6s are 54 and you write 5 and 4, and to get the last number, multiply the last number of first digit with last number of second digit. 4 9s are 36. How to write? Write the 6 here, write 6 here and take the carry 3 forward. This is 36. And to get the middle number, just multiply 9 6s are 54 plus 9 4s are 36. 54 plus 36 give you the result 0 1, and this is 90. To get here 90, 0 and here carry forward 9. How to get this answer is 6, 0 plus 3 is 3 and 54 plus 9 is 60. 54 plus 9 gives you the result of 63. This is your final answer, right? So hope you guys you understand this, and if you have any doubt, queries, put it in the comment box, and please like and share this video. It may be useful for others. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.